Our favorite scenes was the time you think it's like this, you know, big budget thing. They build sets as far as the eye can see, like, you know, some of the biggest sets in the world. It's like the golden age of Hollywood when they were doing like Spartacus and Cleopatra and building these massive sets with huge amounts of extras everywhere and beautiful costumes as far as the eye can see. We had to go down a flight of stairs. Like it was meant to be like the Seine in Paris, and they hadn't built the steps.
They had to finish
it,
right?
So they said, so you'll run down here, and it's a very serious, high-stakes moment. You've got to look really concerned, and then fake it down these stairs. You know, like in Austin Powers behind the sofa.
Yeah, exactly.
You know,
like,
the old elevator.
Doing that, like, looking like maybe it's the end of the world, and like, they were in grave danger. You know, it was
by far the most challenging thing we had to do. And I was so, Dan was extraordinarily good at it. Yeah. William was brilliant at it. Catherine was amazing.
No,
I was so awful.
I was a disaster.
I felt like I
had to do extra things. Like in Austin Powers, like, check the time. And like, it was ridiculous. It didn't make it into the film.